We believe in God the Father. We believe in Jesus Christ.
Hi, my name is Avery. I'm in eighth grade. I go to Lincoln High, and my parents are Sarah and Bobby.
I'm Zach. I'm the child of Heather and Kevin. I'm in eighth grade, and I go to Lincoln High School.
My name's Jackson. My parents' names are Ronnie and Amy. I am in the eighth grade. I go to Lincoln High School.
My name is Jade. My parents are Jose and Lisa. I am in eighth grade, and I go to Lincoln High School.
My name is Drew. I'm in eighth grade. I go to Lincoln High School, and my parents are Ross and Anna.
I'm Jackson. My parents are Ross and Anna. In seventh grade at Lincoln High School.
My name is Elias. My parents are Carrie and Damon. I'm in eighth grade and I go to Lincoln High School.
My name is Kaylee. I'm in ninth grade. I go to Lincoln High School. My parents are Matt and Donna.
My name is Kaylee. I am in eighth grade and I go to Lincoln High School.
My name is Kennedy. My parents' names are Tom and Sonia. I'm in ninth grade and I go to Lincoln High.
My name's Miro. My parents are Carrie and Sean. I'm in eighth grade and I go to Lincoln High School. We believe in the resurrection
and he's coming back again. Jesus is someone that I can go to about everything. He's always there for me to warm my heart when I don't feel good or when I feel like I'm alone. He just is there to back me up. He'll be there forever because of eternal life.
Jesus means to me that it's somebody that will be with you every step of the way, good through bad, the hard times, even death.
What Jesus means to me, he's there for me when I need him, through the good and the bad. He loves me no matter what I do. Just overall, he's just there for me.
Jesus means that he forgives me for my sins. He always loves me.
Jesus is a support system for me. Like, in tough times, he is there for me. And even in easy times, he is there guiding me if things get rough.
Jesus is like my savior, my creator. He's like everything, and he's someone who's always there for me, somebody who's just always loving no matter what I do, unconditionally.
Jesus is someone who I know will listen if I tell him my problems, and he'll care, and I know that no matter what, he loves me.
Well, he's there for us through the good and the bad. And he loves us through the good and the bad, that he was even willing to die for us.
Jesus means a lot to me because he died on the cross for our sins, and we will never repay him for that. And he will always love us no matter what.
Jesus to me means supportive, caring, and always forgiving of our sins.
To me, Jesus means someone that looks after you when you make mistakes, and he forgives you for the mistakes you make.
My God's not dead, he's surely alive. He's living on the inside, roaring like a lion. God's not dead, he's surely alive. He's living on the inside, roaring like a lion. Roaring, he's roaring, roaring like a lion. Let hope arise and make the darkness hide. My faith is dead, I need a resurrection somehow.
Because it feels good.
It'd mean a lot to me to be a part of this church because everybody in my family has been confirmed. And I've been thinking about it and wanting to do it for a while.
I feel like it would be a good part in my life to be just a part of this church and do something good in my life.
I want to be a part of this church so I can learn more about him and go on some of the mission trips and do more and learn more about God.
I want to be part of the church because it brings a sense of unity and togetherness.
I was born and raised in this church, not literally born, but I've been raised in this church, and it's kind of just my family, and I've always dreaded coming to church, but through the past few years, I've started to actually like it and, like, believe in God more.
I want to be a part of the church so I can serve more.
I really enjoy coming here and singing and worshiping, and I like going to, like, storm camp, too, and being a part of those religious activities.
I want to be a part of this church to connect to God through the church.
I want to learn about Jesus more from a part of this church, and I want to be involved for this church.
I want to be a part of this church because my grandparents and parents come to this church, and I don't want to go to a different one.
John 3:16.
For God so loved the world that he gave his one and only Son,
and that whoever believes in him
shall not perish
but have eternal life.
Philippians 4:13.
I can do all things
through Christ
who gives me strength.
Luke 1:37. For no word from God will ever fail.
My God's not dead, he's surely alive. He's living on the inside, rolling like a lion. God's not dead, he's surely alive. He's living on the inside, roaring like a lion. The heaven roar and fire fall. Come shake the ground with the sound of revival. Let heaven roar and fire fall. Come shake the ground with the sound of revival.